What's going on, everyone? Today, I'm going to show you how you can enable or disable assets in your Exodus wallet. I'll also show you how breezy it is to send and receive Bitcoin and crypto with Exodus. To enable an assets wallet, scroll down on your portfolio page and click Add More. Or click on the settings gear in the top right. Select the Assets tab, and then you can search for any crypto that you want to add. Once you find the asset you want, you can toggle the check mark on or off to enable or disable the asset. Keep in mind that Bitcoin, Ethereum, and any asset with a balance can't be disabled. Now, the next time you want to withdraw some Dogecoin or any other crypto to your Exodus wallet, I've got good news for you. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Open your Exodus wallet and click on the asset you want to receive. Click on Receive to view the address screen. You can click Copy to copy your address, or you can scan the QR code. You can also send your address by email or pull it up on a block explorer. Now to send crypto, click on Send. On this screen, you can paste in the address you want to send to or scan the QR code of the address you're sending to. You can enter the amount you want to send in either crypto or fiat currency. You can also use the half or all buttons to send half or all your balance. You can see the transaction fee at the bottom of the screen. 100% of this fee goes to the network that processes your transaction. Exodus doesn't keep any of this fee. When you click Send, you will see the transaction details on the confirmation screen. Click Send again to complete your transaction. And that's it. Your crypto will arrive at its destination once the transaction confirms on the blockchain. When in doubt, or if you have any questions, Exodus is always here to help. Send us an email at support@exodus.com 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Click on any of these videos to watch more about crypto and Web3. Thanks for watching.